Hit the strip out the school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing high speeds on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run. It ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping it. Had to tell my little.
Hello, everybody, Mobile Master, and today I bring it to you all a video of a showcase of an old unit, a very old unit actually, who is the second best old unit. We'll showcase the best next time. But I'm not alone today. We have a special guest. Introduce yourself and don't troll this time.
Hello, guys. I am Pokey Z.
This is Pokey Z. Link to his channel will be in the description below. But yeah, we're gonna be showcasing Turles. Well, any further ado, let's get started.
I will kill you and make a mock my channel ever again.
What? I said I'll put it in the description below. Calm down.
Anyways, I will play some Dragon Ball Legends as well. Excuse me, sorry. I will zero mortal everyone I run into.
He has a future team. And we're both on the same page. We both have one unit that will make our future team incredibly perfect. I don't have Rose Goku Black, and he doesn't have Zenkai Goku Black. But anyway, we're going Mono Purple for this. Bardock is the backup unit, and this is why Mono Purple is my best Mono team, unit-wise. Because I got two LFs, a 6-star Transforming Cooler, Transforming Trunks, and Turles is there for support. Well, not for support. He's just there for the showcase. And I think he's not that bad for as old as he is. Let's go. Got our first battle today.
He got a balance patch, fam. Of course he's going to be decent, at least.
All right, now... we're gonna get this battle started. His name is No RR, please. I have a feeling I know who this guy is.
I fought that guy before.
Is it in all caps? Is it in all caps and spaces?
Yeah.
PLS.
I fought that guy before, and he rushed.
Oh dear lord! I'm using freaking Turles, so I doubt that he will rising rush me.
I'm not kidding, though.
Okay, he's not a mid-range player. He was waiting for the opportunity for me to use my green card. I knew he was going to Vegeta switch. At least you can follow up. Oh, crap. Turles took that like a champ. Nope. Go for it. Just eat the fruit. Heal.
How's that, Kobe? Shit, I see that 0-2.
Oh,
this
God.
Is Super Vegito!
No. Oh no!
What is happening?
I'm facing an actual whale. He has a 7-star Kefla and an 8-star Vegito.
Dear lord!
8-star Gotenks.
Pray for the boy Pokey Z, he's fighting a whale. Alright! Activate my ultimate. Of course he switches out. Slice him. Yeah, there goes your health, buddy. Not all of it, but most of it. Anyway, it's always a good idea to leave Bardock that... Huh? I swiped clearly. Anyway, it's always a good idea to leave that transforming Bardock second. Because, He can like activate his main ability after someone dies, either that or if you wait long enough. Big bang attack. Bro, this dude is switching out as soon as he can, every time I do something like a super.
This dude has the right equipment for his Gogeta. He's doing so much damage with strike attacks.
Green Gogeta?
No, Blue Gogeta.
Oh, dear Lord.
Spare me.
I cannot wait until they get rid of that tackle thing. Oh, he rising rushed. He rising rushed. He rising rushed.
Told you.
He freaking rising rushed. Oh, yeah. I'm rising rushing him back most definitely. That LF Vegeta is going to be the one getting it, too. Bet. You think you're going to do damage to Pardock? You got a tight disadvantage. Now leave.
He's doing so much damage.
That's me. What? 993? He's switching to LF. He's got to switch to LF sometime soon. Oh, and he's laggy. Ooh. He rising rushed me. Just wow.
I told you, man. He's going to rising rush. He's going to rising rush if he's back against the wall, up in the brawl.
Go. Oh, heck no, he's lagging. He's lagging. Get him out. You want to rising rush me? I can rising rush back. Let's go. Another. Die. Die. The end. Is the Bardock 1v3 comeback going to happen? Yep, it's happening. Die. Dang, want to rising rush me?
I'm not gonna zero mortal, but I'm gonna use the trio that I used against you, the ultimate 1v3 comeback with the transforming Gohan.
Bro, you know what? I'ma just send, but you still haven't shown me you can use this upgrade to pack a decent punch. He wants to rising rush me, I can do it back. Yeah, that's how it goes. We did it one with Turles. Are you talking about Krillin? Shut up. Anyway. Anyway, shoot. We're gonna need to win one match with Turles. We're gonna have to. Like I said, he's pretty dang good, but every time someone sees my mono purple team, they get, like, they get incredibly scared. And use all the yellows they freaking got. But at the same time, and if they bring a blue because of red Bardock, it's not going to work because he can just get rid of type advantage. So that won't do crap. Anyway, we're still going to be waiting. Pokey Z, what's your opinions on the end of our... Oh, full power Frieza and Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken and a 7-star Kefla. Wow. Just wow. A 7-star Kefla.
You're making a big mistake trying to kill this Gohan. A huge...
Which Gohan?
The yellow Gohan.
Oh. Bros, people rising rush Zamasu, so I think they might rising rush Gohan. Like, if they see a character like they don't want in the freaking team, either that or they just rising rush to do it.
Connection is unstable.
Hey, language. I'm a family friendly channel. Not working. Ooh. What is he doing? Is it gonna switch? No. Turles can put up damage, which is pretty dang good. Ooh, that might hurt. Ooh, gosh. What is he doing?
Well,
pop it, pop, pop, pop.
GG in chat, boys. He killed the Gohan.
Hold on, watch this. Watch. No, okay, he doesn't do anything, and I got hit out of it. Crap, I did it too early.
Now kill.
If you do a blast attack, you're done. Don't do a blast attack. That's all I gotta say. Dang, he's all over strike. What the heck? This dude is weird. Come on, let's go. You have type advantage and my damage, and I got hit. Okay. Whoop. Why did you switch out to Kefla? Wait a minute, are you gonna Rising Rush? He's gonna Rising Rush. I can tell. Either that or he's gonna... Why the heck did you switch out to Kefla when I have a mono purple team? Yeah, switch her out. Switch her out immediately.
Is he gonna Rising Rush to win? Okay, no.
This guy might Rising Rush me. Yeah, this dude has a 7-star Kefla, but has no idea what he's doing, apparently. So, yeah.
Die!
Feeling lucky, buddy? I have a feeling he's gonna Rising Rush. Yo.
Are you gonna tell your fans that you're gonna go kinda hard in the anniversary?
Oh yeah, the anniversary. Turles won that. Anyway, the anniversary. Pokey Z and I made a deal for the anniversary. We're splitting money 50-50. I'm not, to be honest, I don't know if that makes me pay to play or not, because it's not my money being spent, but at the same time, I'm still spending money. Alright, Turles took that match. Last match, of the video.
Time to zero moral these noobs.
And, again. I'm gonna try to win with Turles in this one.
Revenge.
Oh, who's he got? What? Is this supposed to be a Saiyan team? What the heck? Super Saiyan 3 Shallot. You're gonna be going away soon. Super Goat, Transforming Gogeta. Transforming Gotenks, Red Gogeta, Super Saiyan Blue Kyle Ken, and Kefla. What kind of squad are you using? Yeah, we're just gonna go with the same squad because he might be actually pretty skilled. Who knows? Juanito. J-U-A-N subs Juan, so I'm just gonna go with Juanito. Anyway, so Pokey Z, who do you think the units are gonna be for the anniversary?
Hopefully it's gonna end off the Goku Black saga.
Now to be incredibly honest, they're bringing a whole new tag, which means is that they're definitely probably gonna bring in Jiren, because that tag is literally meant for Jiren to have.
It's meant for a powerful opponent.
Yeah, and what is Jiren?
What is Vegeta in the Saiyan saga?
Did he just switch to Shallot out of the blue? You're so dumb. Get him out of here.
What is Goku Black? You see?
Yeah, but the tag is more meant for Jiren, and plus, all Dragon Ball games, not every single last one of them, but most of them have been teased to have UI. Oh, shoot. Victory Cannon!
Dude, only 2 Dragon Ball games. Only 2 Dragon Balls.
Oh crap. Yo, what's up?
You wanna know the funny thing?
Yo, what is it?
People said that Ultra Instinct Goku is going to come for the anniversary.
I did not mean to press Rising Rush! I accidentally pressed Rising Rush! Oh my gosh. I pressed Rising Rush on complete accident. I feel bad now. I feel incredibly bad. I accidentally clicked Rising Rush. No, I accidentally clicked it. I didn't want to press Rising Rush.
Oh. Oh, Rising Rush is real? Don't regret it.
I wouldn't. Oh, shoot. No. Oh, he Rising Rushed me! Please don't KO Turles. Please don't KO Turles. No, he KO'd Turles. He KO'd Turles. I won't forgive you!
I guess I gotta delete all the apps now.
It's over. This is the end. He dodged it. Die. I knew I should have saved my legendary finish. Yeah, I know. Hey, what's wrong? Huh? I thought he disconnected for a minute. Bet. Bardock last man standing. There is no way. There is no way. Yeah, you're dead. Die. We're gonna end it off here, guys. We couldn't end it off with Turles winning, but we pretty much got the showcase done because Turles won a match. We all enjoy. Leave a like and subscribe. Foggy, say whatever you want because I'm about to stop the video now.
You can't call someone a bot if you're a bot yourself.
Subscribe to Mobile Master!
Thank you, Quay. Anyway, Mobile Master signing out. Peace, everyone.